This video will show you how to use alarms on your smartphone with the FreeStyle Libre 2 app. I was excited to learn that my FreeStyle Libre 2 system gives me the option of using glucose alarms to let me know when my glucose is high or low. Using the alarms can be a helpful way to better manage my diabetes. The FreeStyle Libre 2 app can automatically alarm you with a notification, along with a sound or vibration, when your glucose has gone above or below the level you set. To get glucose alarms on your phone with the FreeStyle Libre 2 app, you will first need to start your FreeStyle Libre 2 sensor with your phone. The FreeStyle Libre 2 app requires that Bluetooth be turned on in order to use the app. When your phone and your sensor are within 20 feet unobstructed, they will automatically communicate over Bluetooth to give you low and high glucose alarms if you have turned alarms on. It is important to note that the FreeStyle Libre 2 app and the FreeStyle Libre 2 reader cannot be used with the same sensor. Setting up alarms in the FreeStyle Libre 2 app is easy. After opening the app on your phone, tap Alarms in the menu. There are four glucose alarms: Urgent Low Glucose, Low Glucose, High Glucose, and Signal Loss. We'll start with the Low Glucose alarm. On the alarm screen, touch Low Glucose Alarm, which takes you to the next screen. The Low Glucose Alarm will be set to On by default. Next, we'll set the Low Glucose Alarm level. Touch the arrow to get to the next screen, then scroll up or down to select a low glucose value. My doctor and I have chosen 70 milligrams per deciliter. Once you've chosen your glucose level, save it. This will take you back to the screen where you can set your alarm tone. Keep in mind, the sound level on your alarms will follow the volume and vibration settings for your phone. Note that the low glucose alarm is set to override Do Not Disturb. If you do not want the alarm to always play a sound and appear on the lock screen, you need to turn off override Do Not Disturb. You can also set up your high glucose alarm using the same steps. The urgent low glucose alarm is mandatory and cannot be turned off or modified by the app user. With silent mode feature, users can silence their signal loss and glucose alarms, including urgent low glucose alarms. Turn silent mode from off to on position. Alarms can be silenced for up to 6 hours in 5-minute increments. Select desired duration and tap Save. Tap Turn On and an alarm silenced banner will appear at the top of the screen. You will receive a push notification reminder once half of the silent mode period has elapsed. You will not hear your glucose and signal loss alarms even if you have turned on Override Do Not Disturb, but you may still get the visual and vibratory notifications based on your phone's settings. Make sure you have the FreeStyle Libre 2 app running in the background. Otherwise, you won't receive glucose alarms. When the alarm presents a notification on your phone, just swipe to open the notification, and then scan the sensor with your phone to see your current glucose reading. Alternatively, you can tap and hold the notification until you see the option to dismiss the alarm, then go to the FreeStyle Libre 2 app and tap the scan button. Your glucose data automatically uploads from your phone into LibreView, making it easy to share your data with your diabetes management team. Turning the high glucose, low glucose, and signal loss alarms on is an optional feature. Personally, I find them to be valuable in managing my diabetes. By having my alarms on, caregivers using the LibreLinkUp app who I've connected with can also receive a notification whenever I receive a glucose alarm. Having up-to-the-minute glucose alarms delivered right to my phone helps me respond quickly and better manage my diabetes.